A lot of us have been focusing on locally owned businesses, especially in Cincinnati.
This city is rich in music history, and we are proud of being originals.
We have a lot of new Black businesses popping up in the downtown area.
We wanted to support and bring up our entire artist community here.
I never knew it was a talent that I had that other people would enjoy too.
The main thing that I want people to take away is weird can be good.
I needed to open up a space that allowed everybody to come. It doesn't matter if you're small, if you're skinny, if you're fat, if you're Black, white, anything is for everyone.
It was a chance for me to do something for my own neighborhood. It's our roots. It's where we laid our foundation.
This is that perfect place to come and know that no matter what, if you don't look like somebody or think like somebody else, you can still find your place.
It's impossible to fail when you're doing what you love.
Once you take away all of those stigmas that you create mentally, you can accomplish anything.
We've made the impossible possible.
It's the small business owners. They continue to carry us forward. This is Icons of Cincinnati.